Hi, my name is Nobushiga. I'm a chief researcher at NICT in Tokyo, Japan. NICT is a national laboratory and in charge of Japan Standard Time. The world is moving toward an Internet of Things, where over a trillion devices connect via wireless communications. However, current wireless communication is based on non-synchronized technology, and a trillion sensors won't be able to adequately connect with each other. We need autonomously distributed traffic control of wireless, and for that, we need synchronization. In other words, devices need to share the same time and know each other's position for self-organization. I am currently researching synchronization with a team. Our vision is to establish an environment where precise synchronization is readily available for better human interaction. We have developed a technology called wireless two-way interferometry, WiWi. With this technology, any communication devices can be equipped with precise synchronization and distance measurement with negligible cost. This example demonstrates synchronization between two WiWi modules. The internal clocks of each module are synchronized after a single button press. In the second example, we monitor the very precise position change. We set out to monitor the minute deformation of a 60-meter metal tower during a night and day cycle. One set of WiWi equipment was placed on top of the tower and a second on top of a nearby building about 100 meters away. Each day, as the sun rose, the south side of the iron tower was directly heated and therefore expanded more than the north side. This resulted in a slight tilting of the tower toward the north. WiWi was able to measure a 2 cm change in distance at noon with millimeter level precision and an equivalent return each night as the metal cooled. This initial setup consisted of a transmitter, receiver, rubidium clock, and PC. It cost over $10,000. However, after working with various companies, we have now managed to squeeze all of the components into a much more affordable and portable handheld module. Our technology will become a base for effective and trusted transportation of information, economics, things, and people. This will lead to applications such as air glass, digital twins, environmental monitoring, and infrastructure monitoring. Ultimately, we believe the aim of synchronization is better human interaction, and we want to build systems such as energy management, collision-less mobility, and adult care. Synchronization is so fundamental to future growth and will greatly impact both industries and businesses. We are very interested in future partnerships and collaborations. Together, let's synchronize the world.